Nothing doesn't like 7-Up, 7-Up. Nothing doesn't like 7-Up. Right now, you are probably asking yourself, what's the favorite drink of us teenagers?
Shuffle slow, shuffle in haste. Shuffle right up to a fresh, clean taste. Shuffle kinda easy so your feet just drift. Shuffle kinda easy to a quick, refreshing lift. Shuffle to the bottle and open her up. Nothing does it like 7-Up.
Know what the gang likes for a quick, refreshing lift? 7-Up. Everybody likes the fresh, clean taste of 7-Up. It's a real thirst quencher, all right.
Nothing does it like 7-Up, 7-Up. Nothing does it like 7-Up, 7-Up. Nothing else can do what it does for you. Nothing does it like 7-Up.
Nothing does it like 7-Up.
7-Up is all action.
No matter what the time or place, let's keep up with that happy pace. Get real action, 7-Up your thirst away. Get real action, 7-Up your thirst away. Say let's drink all of it.
With 7-Up.
Let's make a ball of it.
With 7-Up.
Any thirst you can get, 7-Up can quench quickly, completely. It restarts the natural moisture in your mouth. 7-Up is all action.
With 7-Up, you'll quench your thirst. With 7-Up, you'll quench it first. Get real action, 7-Up. 7-Up, 7-Up, your thirst away.
Now you can do your own thing and win your own thing from the Uncola 7-Up. You can pick from among seven different grand prizes. A Mustang Mach 1, a $5,000 wardrobe by Mr. Mort, movie equipment, skiing in Chile, boats, beach buggy, stereo. 7-Up is giving you a chance at 9,079 great things. One of them's just gotta be yours.
When she leaves her childhood of one cola after another cola behind and begins a lifetime of the fresh, clean taste of 7-Up. The Uncola is forever.
Part of the natural goodness you always get at McDonald's. From a quarter pounder to fries, from a cheeseburger to a Big Mac. So whatever you want on a bun, add on, because now McDonald's carries on. Get a Big Mac, regular bag of fries, and a regular 7-Up. $1.18 value, just 99 cents with coupon from special 7-Up cartons or your newspaper.
Next time you're having a hamburger and a cola, don't do it. Undo it. Undo your cola habit with the Uncola. An embracing fresh flavor that enhances any meal and really makes a great change of taste. All of which means you'll enjoy your favorite foods more than ever with 7-Up as a change of course. Isn't it refreshing? Now you can have your meal and undo it, too.
Hey, I used to do the cola routine, but when I noticed the chicks were making themselves scarce, I decided to undo it. They were the un-cola. 7-Up. Well, that's one of the secrets of my success. That and my natural charm. And since I decided to undo it, need I mention the chicks are back. That is right. The chicks are back. Ladies, please.
There's a whole new direction, a whole new point of view. Everybody's out going, doing what they love to do. That's why now you'll find the age of 7-Up is here. Cause we love that crisp, refreshing taste, so light and crystal clear. Moving up,
riding up,
looking up,
sailing up.
America is turning 7-Up, reaching up,
hiking up,
feeling up,
working up.
America is turning 7-Up.
It's the same thing, only different.
Undo it.
It's a fresher kind of style.
Go on, Jimmy, do it. Go on and do it.
Undo it with 7-Up.
More natural way of doing things.
Undo it.
Naturally free to smile.
The only way to undo a thirst is with the Un-Cola, because nothing else has its fresh, clean, pretty style.
Undo for two.
The only way to do it is to undo it 7-Up.
Marathons cross country, everybody's on the run. Not just so much to stay in shape, but cause it's lots of fun. And the light refreshing taste today is what we're looking for. That's why 7-Up is turning up now more and more. Reach it up,
warming up,
look it up,
running up.
America is turning 7-Up, moving up,
jogging up,
feeling up,
being up.
America is turning 7-Up. There's a whole new direction, a whole new point of view. Everybody's out going, doing what they love to do. That's why now you'll find the age of 7-Up is here. Cause we love that crisp, refreshing taste, so light and crystal clear. Moving up, looking up, America is turning 7-Up. Reaching up, feeling up, America is turning 7-Up. Crisp and clean, refreshing, everybody seems to care. That's why now you see that 7-Up is everywhere. Moving up,
serving up,
looking up,
running up.
America is turning 7-Up. Reaching up,
skating up,
feeling up,
going all up.
America is turning 7-Up. America is turning 7-Up.
You sure know how to undo it!
Undo it, 7-Up.
It's the same thing, only different.
Undo it.
It's a fresher kind of style.
Undo it, 7-Up.
A more natural way of doing things.
Undo it.
That naturally brings a smile.
To undo it is to reach new heights in taste, because the Un-Cola can't be topped.
7-Up! 7-Up!
Yeah, the only way to do it is undo it, 7-Up.
Feel us coming now, a fresh look on the scene, with a whole new style of living, light and crisp and clean.
That's why now we say the age of 7-Up is here, cause we love that crisp, refreshing taste, so light and crystal clear. Moving up, look it up. America is turning 7-Up, reaching up,
feeling up,
feeling up.
America is turning 7-Up.
Catch a breeze and feel the sail, following the sun. Hear the summer calling you, good times have begun. And it's the time for 7-Up, so crisp and clean and light. That refreshing taste so crystal clear, and summer is just right. Move it up,
light up,
reach it up,
dive it up.
America is turning 7-Up. Look it up,
splash it up,
feel it up,
beat it up.
America is turning 7-Up.
Reason 7-Up asked me to be the spokesman for their Super 2 sweepstakes is
because my name is Hollywood. Because the big prize is $50,000 and a trip or two to Super Bowl to see me. Now, Hayden, he thought winning the sweepstakes was the only way he'd get to the Super Bowl. He can't enter. You can. Just get sweepstakes details at this display where you see me.
When you go Hollywood, lose all semblance of reality.
No, I'll be there.
No, no, you'll be watching me.
No, no.
America is turning 7-Up.
You can feel us coming now, a fresh look on the scene, with a whole new style of living, light and crisp and clean.
That's why now we say the age of 7-Up is here, cause we love that crisp, refreshing taste, so light and crystal clear. Moving up, looking up,
looking up.
Canada is turning 7-Up.
Tastes great, Mom.
Reaching up, reaching up, feeling up,
feeling up.
Canada is turning 7-Up.
Feeling 7-Up, I'm feeling 7-Up. Sharing smiles, feeling 7-Up.
7-Up,
it's a crisp, refreshing feeling. Crystal clear and light,
crystal clear and
America's turning 7-Up, and it sure feels right. Feeling lucky, 7-Up.
Good, huh?
Wow, was that the chick?
No, that's just my dad.
Feeling 7-Up, I'm feeling 7-Up.
Feeling 7-Up, I'm feeling 7-Up. Sharing styles, sharing smiles, feeling 7-Up.
It's a crisp, refreshing feeling, crystal clear and light. America's turning 7-Up, and it sure feels right. Feeling lucky 7-7, feeling 7-11, feeling 7-7-7-Up.
Look who's turning diet 7-Up.
Oh, that's right, big boy. I'll give up calories, but not taste. Why should I?
I won't give up taste. I can't, and I won't.
Ah, you don't have to. You know what I mean?
Diet 7-Up is crisp and light. You take it from me. Oh. There's no aftertaste. Don't play it again.
Wonderful, darling, but do you have a straw?
Here's looking at you, kid.
Sweetheart.
Diet 7-Up. The only thing you give up is calories.
If you took away all the soft drinks with caffeine that kids drink today, you'd take away Coke and Pepsi and Dr. Pepper. But you'd also take away Mellow Yellow, Mountain Dew, and Sunkist. Because of all these soft drinks, only refreshing 7-Up has no caffeine. Never had it, never will. 7-Up, crisp and clean.
And no caffeine.
Crisp and clean, no caffeine. Feel it, 7-Up.
Feeling 7-Up, I'm feeling 7-Up. Sharing smiles, feeling 7-Up.
7-Up,
it's a crisp, refreshing feeling. Crystal clear and crystal clear and clear. It's turning 7-Up, and it sure feels right. Feeling lucky, 7-7, feeling 7-7.
Did you see Daddy make that man swing and miss?
Lucky for you, that pitch is blown outside.
Feeling 7-Up, I'm feeling 7-Up.
Feeling 7-Up, I'm feeling 7-Up.
Sharing styles, sharing smiles, feeling 7-Up.
7-Up,
it's a crisp, refreshing feeling. Crystal clear and light,
crystal clear and
America's turning 7-Up, and it sure feels right. Feeling lucky,
7-7,
feeling 7-7, 7-7,
7-Up. Mr. Brett, maybe you ought to choke up on the bat. It might help. Help me.
7-Up, I'm feeling 7-Up.
These soft drinks have caffeine, all of them. Surprised? Now you can't see it or smell it, but oh yes, it's there. 7-Up is light and refreshing, crisp and clean, and no caffeine. Never had it? Never will. Now don't you feel good about 7-Up? I'd be surprised if you didn't.
Don't you feel good about 7-Up?
Play to win. You never lose when 7-Up's the one you choose.
It's a natural kind of taste. Nothing else comes near. 7-Up cools your thirst. 7-Up, the difference is clear. It does what only it can do. Nothing else comes near. It's a clean, refreshing taste. 7-Up, the difference is clear. Seven Up cools you. 7-Up suits you. Seven up, the difference is clear.
There's something very special about the taste of 7-Up that's unlike any other soft drink. Maybe because 7-Up has no artificial flavor and no artificial color. Never had it, never will. And no caffeine. Never had it, never will. Whatever it is that makes 7-Up so refreshingly different, the other soft drinks never had it. Ha ha ha. Never will. The news that 7-Up has no caffeine. But have you read today's news? 7-Up also has no artificial color. These are artificially colored. 7-Up has no artificial flavor. These have artificial flavor. So naturally, 7-Up has a clean, refreshing, unspoiled taste. Just look at the contents. You know what it's like during the holidays? Someone is always dropping in.
Ho, ho, ho.
As always, they'll expect plenty of 7-Up. So if you get a lot of unexpected guests, get a lot of the only taste that will do for Christmas, 7-Up. After all, the more, the merrier. Coolers are very big with some people, but at times they're just too heavy, and you get a burning desire for a taste like 7-Up. Just imagine, light, crisp, clean. If you're dying for refreshment, don't sweat it. Drop everything. Rethink your drink.
I can't believe it.
See for yourself. It's for real.
Don't you feel good about 7-Up?
Cola tastes weigh you down. There shouldn't be anything heavy about soft drinks. That's why 7-Up is light and refreshing. So unburden yourself with a wonderful taste of 7-Up. Relax. Enjoy. Take a load off.
Don't you feel good about 7-Up?
7-Up and light cola featured this week at Alpha Beta.
Question. What's crisp and clean with no caffeine? Right. 7-Up. Now, what's a delicious cola with no caffeine? No such thing, right? Wrong. Here's Like Cola, the caffeine-free cola from 7-Up, the company famous for making great-tasting soft drinks with no caffeine.
Like Cola and sugar-free Like, the 7-Up of colas.
Any more questions? Glass dismissed.
7-Up and Like Cola featured this week at Albertsons.
For some people, colas become a taste habit they find hard to break out of. Yet if they would only pour a glassful of crisp, clean-tasting 7-Up, they will find it's remarkably easy to enjoy a taste. So light and refreshing. You know you love the taste of 7-Up. Marvelous. So why let a taste habit keep you bottled up?
Don't you feel good about 7-Up?
We are entering the thermal galaxy. Do we need more 7-Up?
What other soft drinks still exist?
Quick computation shows none.
Why?
Maybe because, unlike others, 7-Up has no caffeine, artificial color, or flavor.
I always knew the other cola was the soft drink of the future. Crisp and clean.
For unparalleled refreshment. The the one.
You said it.
7-Up, the un-cola.
The the one.
Year after year, the taste of Diet 7-Up just couldn't be beat.
Come on, big guy, you can do it.
Diet Coke couldn't do it.
Piece of cake.
Diet Pepsi couldn't do it.
Go for it, kid.
Tab could not do it. Even with 100% NutraSweet, these contenders still can't beat the crisp, clean taste of Diet 7-Up. Now with 100% NutraSweet, Diet 7-Up, the taste they just can't beat.
Once upon a time, there was a soft drink called Sprite, set to be made with the taste of limons. Where these limons came from, nobody knows. Then there's the Uncola,
crisp, clean refreshment, a taste you can really believe in. Does that mean you shouldn't believe in Lyman? Of course you should, just like you believe I am the man in the moon. 7-Up, the uncooler. Relax and clutter your mind. Concentrate on nothing but the uncooler. Picture it pouring over ice, clear and light, unlike any other. Now taste it, unmistakably crisp and clean with no caffeine. Go ahead, savor it. Now when I snap my fingers, you wake up feeling totally refreshed. 7-Up, the uncooler.
Good. Coming down, down. Feel so good on the thirsty town.
7-Up splashing on the fun. Pouring good and clear on everyone. 7-Up, feel so good. Don't
you go good. 7-Up. For a limited time, near to where you buy 7-Up, you'll find a very special countdown to Christmas poster. And it's yours free just for buying 7-Up and Diet 7-Up. What a great way to share in the feeling of Christmas. It's the perfect time to stock up on 7-Up's clear, crisp, clean refreshment. And kids get to build Santa's beard as they count off the days to Christmas. Get your free countdown to Christmas poster when you buy 7-Up. 7-Up has the feeling of Christmas.
As most wars do, with a minor incident.
Coke, Pepsi.
And today has escalated into the sheer silliness known as the Cola Wars.
Coke is better. Pepsi's better.
Why all the fuss? Especially when there's the crisp, refreshing taste of 7-Up. You see, there's no cola like the un-cola. 7-Up, the un-cola.
So good coming down, feels so good coming down.
7-Up splashing on the fun, pouring cool and clear on everyone. 7-Up feels so good.
7-Up, pure refreshment.
7-Up.
A word of advice, beware of the imitators. Clear soft drinks that compare themselves to 7-Up. The one and only uncooler. The real test lies with you, the people. And you buy more 7-Up than all other clear soft drinks combined. Ah, let them compare all they want. You have made 7-Up number one. The people have spoken and the choice is clear. The uncooler. Ah.
I love her. I hate her.
She can eat anything and not gain a pound. Now she's drinking my diet 7-Up because this taste test proved it tastes better than the other leading diet drinks. Great. Now people who can drink anything are drinking all the diet 7-Up. Is that fair? There'll be shortages, rationing.
Want some ice cream, honey?
No, thanks, dear. I hate her.
Only one taste to do so good.
Diet 7-Up.
What are you gonna get? You're supposed to have 2 hours to go. I won't get mine now.
Let it rain. Well, nice of you to check in, son. It's a hard house to find.
Hi. Oh, I would have made your bed, but I couldn't find it.
Let it rain. Let it rain, rain, rain.
The way to stay cool is clear.
Feel so good.
7-Up.
Coming down.
Let it rain.
If you too.
Coming down on me.
7-Up.
Clear, crisp, and bright. 7-Up has the feeling of Christmas.
Coming down, coming down, coming down.
All the kids in bed? Get ready for a little good, clean fun. Lighten up. Diet 7-Up.
How do you describe new 7-Up Gold?
Wow, man. You make my heart sing. You make everything groovy.
Get a taste of the wild and unexpected new 7-Up Gold.
Wild thing, I think I love you.
Yeah.
Now and then, we all need an outlet for change. Like going from the dark into the light. When this happens to you, switch to the smooth, caffeine-free change of pace that is Diet 7-Up. With NutraSweet, the one-calorie un-cola. Put some un in your diet.
Ask your parents to see specially marked bottles of 7-Up for details.
Hey, thanks, man. Stay cool.
The cool spot.
7-Up would like to give you a gift of holiday cheer. Just clip four proofs of purchase from 2-liter bottles of any refreshing 7-Up product. Take them to Toys R Us. And for just $19.99, you get the new spot game back for Nintendo Game Boy. A $5 savings. Just in time for Christmas. Put 7-Up in your holiday and make the season bright.
Now.
Queen takes pawn.
The cool spot.
Tie game. Back after this. Twist off 7-Up caps and win in the incredible 7-Up college basketball game. Hurry up and grab all the 7-Up caps you can, because if you match the winner score in the final game, you'll win a t-shirt or basketball shoes from Foot Locker or $10,000. Instant winners too. So collect your caps and win. 7-Up employees not eligible.
Back for second half.
action and a real barn burner. Stadium bounce to start the second stanza. Dribble drive across the timeline.
Every once in a while, your soft drink routine needs a change. We recommend adding, at regular intervals, a 7-Up. The Un-Cola. It's a clean, crisp change from the everyday. Caffeine-free 7-Up. The Un-Cola. Put some Un.
When you have a taste for the holidays, you want a soft drink that tastes like the holidays. You want the crisp, clean choice that's everyone's favorite icebreaker. 7-Up, the Un-Cola. Because you never know who might drop in.
Stop by the Winter Wonderland for holiday savings on all 7-Up products. And make the season bright.
When you're looking for a clean break from your cola routine, you don't want to be sucked in by imitations. You want the only non-cola that picks up where colas leave off. You want the Un-Cola 7-Up. When you want the taste of Un, there's only one. If your diet routine has turned a shade too dark, open yourself up to a change. To Diet 7-Up, the Un-Cola. The Un that's light, clean, with no aftertaste. Beyond a shadow of a doubt, for the only true change from the cola thing, it's Diet 7-Up, the Diet Un-Cola. When you want the taste of Un, there's only one.
7-Up wants to make you a believer. You can get $10 in free groceries in 7-Up for your family with Un-Cola Miracle Money. It's true. Just see the new Miracle on 34th Street movie, then stop by a 7-Up display for details on how Miracle Money can help make your season jolly. Why all the excitement? Because with Un-Cola Miracle Money, you can get $10 in free groceries in 7-Up.
I knew it.
Just see the new Miracle on 34th Street movie.
Hey!
Then stop by a 7-Up display for Miracle Money details. And have a happy holiday.
Triple reverse 360.
And they win!
A slam dunk.
you could win a $25,000 scholarship in the 7-Up Shootout Game. Three caps pays for college.
We're going to brand those calves. We'll fire up some irons.
I'll get on it.
If your soft drink routine just doesn't work for you anymore, maybe all it needs is a new brand. One that's fresh and clean.
How'd that happen?
7-Up, the Un-Cola. When you've got a taste for Un, there's only one.
Got those irons fired up? Ah, yeah, but I'm still shanging to the right.
Waiter, we're ready to order.
1 minute.
Rough crowd tonight.
Waiter!
Sometimes a strict menu of colas just doesn't cut it. That's the time to try a crisp, clean 7-Up.
Wow.
The Un-Cola. When you've got a taste for Un, there's only one.
Do you have a specialty this evening?
Why, yes, I do.
It's about giving. It's the time to share with the ones you love, showing how much you care. The taste of lemon lime, the party comes alive. It's a holiday celebration. It's totally fine.
7-Up, 7-Up.
It's an up thing.
7-Up,
7-Up. Does it every time.
7-Up.
It's 7-Up. Yeah, it's an up thing. It's cool. It's wonderful.
It's a given, it's the way it makes you feel. It's the lift that you get, it's a rhythm in your step. Cause it's cool and it's wonderful and it's lemon and lime.
7-Up,
it's an up thing.
It's 7-Up,
does it every time.
It's 7-Up,
yeah, it's an up thing. It's clear and it's wonderful and it's totally fine.
7-Up,
hey, it's an up
it's
thing.
It's an up thing.
It's a given, it's the way it makes you feel. It's the lift that you get, it's a rhythm in your step. Cause it's cool and it's wonderful and it's lemon and lime.
7-Up,
it's an up thing.
7-Up,
does it every time.
7-Up,
yeah, it's an up thing. It's clear and it's wonderful and it's totally fine.
7-Up,
it's an up thing.
It's an up thing. It has swept the world, enjoyed by more people, in more countries, for more reasons than any film in history. 7-Up invites you to experience Titanic, now on home video. 7-Up, air conditioning for a passionate world.
Sorry.
Jeez. Got you really good, too. Here, take it.
No, I couldn't.
And what are you, 34 ways?
Yeah.
You got you covered.
Wait, what are you...
Think that's refreshing? Try this. The crisp, clear, lemon-lime taste of 7-Up. It's perfect holiday refreshment.
Take the car. Can I insist?
Really? It is a wonderful life.
Some things in life are unclear. Some things aren't. 7-Up. Get clear.
This is living. This is where you want to be. Looking on the bright side. Laughing from the inside. When you hear that sound of your voice ringing out. It's pure and it's colorful. And that's what it's about.
7-Up.
It's an up thing. Wonderful, and it's lemon and lime. It's an up thing.
Yes,
my son Ed's such a sweetheart.
Come on and do it. You know there's really nothing to it. It's a lift that you get. It's a rhythm in your step. When you taste the lemon lime, your world comes alive. Cause it's cool and it's wonderful and it's totally fine.
Today is a great day for me personally. After holding out for 3 weeks, management has agreed to my demand. I'm also happy to report I've decided to take my entire salary and donate it to charity. Besides, when you're as rich as me, who needs another 18.4 mil?
Think that's refreshing? Try this. The crisp new taste of 7-Up. It's everything you like about 7-Up, just more of it. 7-Up with a crisp new taste. Now that's refreshing.
I'm donating my agent's cut too. Yeah.
Have you done anything all day?
Got my report card, straight A's.
Finished my extra credit assignment.
Found a home for a stray cat.
Got you a better rate on your mortgage.
Did your taxes.
Donated blood.
Gave Mumphy a haircut.
Oh, and I ordered dinner for the whole family on me, which should be here
right about now.
Think that's refreshing? Try this. The crisp new taste of 7-Up. It's everything you like about 7-Up, just more of it. 7-Up with a crisp new taste. Now that's refreshing.
Dad?
7-Up's Hit the Road game, where you can instantly win road trips, travel gear, or free 7-Up presents road hazards. Today's hazard, townies.
So, like, where's the highway?
Highway? Highway!
Oh, you sure are pretty. Why don't you stick around for a while? Come and die with me. Hey, boy! You hunt boar.
Watch for more road hazards this summer.
What's that noise?
And don't forget to grab a 7-Up and play 7-Up's Hit the Road game.
When you drink 7-Up, you're constantly being tested.
Hey, Billy, how about a deliciously refreshing sports drink?
No thanks, Coach Miller. I'm cool.
The guys who are always telling you what to drink know you're an un, a member of the underground. The people who prefer the crisp, refreshing taste of 7-Up to anything else.
We've lost them.
You call your own shots. Are you an un?
After a big win, the football team usually dumps a bucket of ice water on the coast. Now, I thought, why not 7-Up? Maybe next time we'll take it out of the cans.
Ready to rumble boxing from Midway.
Hey, I'm the guy who makes 7-Up. I also write the advertising. I just came up with a great new slogan. Make 7-Up yours. Make 7-Up yours. Thank you. I appreciate it.
Make 7-Up yours, baby.
People just love it.
Make 7-Up yours!
Hey, my man, make 7-Up yours. Make 7-Up yours.
Same to you.
Same to me.
You see, it's catching on already. Hey, make 7-Up yours, man.
How you gonna stick them up yours?
Oh, we going global with this, baby.
The Soft Drink Syndicate knows there's still some people who resist them.
2 pounds in Sector 3, sir.
And they don't like this at all. The 7-Up Underground are people who drink what they like, not what they're supposed to like.
What's with the suits?
And what they like is the crisp, refreshing taste of 7-Up.
Stop those puns!
You must favor Mr. Squeaky.
Do you do what you like? Are you an un?
I'm always coming up with great new promotions for 7-Up. Like this one. I ask people to send me pictures of their cans. Let's take a look.
Oh!
Look like two big Christmas hams.
Enjoy as you can.
Look at the backyard on this fella. That about ends the first annual 7-Up Show Us Your Can contest. Next time I'll be more specific. Mom?
You already know 7-Up is a great soft drink, but did you also know it's a fine musical instrument? It's not exactly hip-hop, but I'm working on it.
In the soft drink game, you gotta put your vending machines where the people are, and what they call high traffic areas. Well, it can't get much more high traffic than this, baby. Don't worry, there's enough for everyone.
Old head!
Need change?
Gotta run that guy!
Good to see you again!
This little fella looks thirsty.
Okay, let me get a new machine out here, please!
New machine? Here's a whole new can. Introducing the new look of 7-Up.
New slogan, make 7-Up yours. Make 7-Up yours.
Thank you, I appreciate it.
Make 7-Up yours, baby.
people just love it.
Make 7-Up yours!
Hey, my man, make 7-Up yours.
Make 7-Up yours.
Same to you.
Same to me.
You see, it's catching on already.
Hey, make 7-Up yours, man.
How you gonna stick them up yours?
Oh, we going global with this, baby.
I like to bring 7-Up to all the popular hangouts. And an awful lot of people like to hang out here. Yeah. Excuse me, want some 7-Up?
Yes.
It's 7-Up time.
Excuse me, I'll just leave it here on the dash.
The bubbles must be tickling the nose.
What the heck is going on in here?
Some 7-Up?
Hi.
Let's not get greedy.
Say, my man.
I know you're thirsty.
I can't get the top off.
Just pop the tab, sir. Hey, I just heard my slogan.
It's been.
Basketball teams often paint their logo in the middle of the court. Seemed like just the thing for 7-Up. Next time I'll get started a little sooner.
They say if you want to sell your product, get a cute little dog for your commercial.
Here, Buster, fetch the 7-Up.
Oh, Buster's sleepy. Drink it when you wake up, little friend.
Welcome to the 7-Up Blind Taste Test. Go ahead, try the other one.
This is rancid milk, man.
What is that, fish water?
Yes, it is. Next. Not as refreshing as 7-Up, is it?
One left, one right.
You're sick, man.
Fresh squeezed this morning. See? 7-Up tastes better. Ah, it's like shooting fish in a barrel. Next.
Get your name out to the public. Problem is, these other guys drive so fast, you can't see the logo. Now, my way is perfect for getting some attention.
Of course, there's always somebody trying to outdo you.
Show up!
A lot of companies put out promotional calendars. Great idea for 7-Up. But instead of models, I've decided to use the 7-Up truck drivers. It's all you, baby. It's all you.
Love the camera.
Yes. Very sweet. Elegant.
You're trying to escape. You're trying to get out.
Not that good.
Excellent!
That's genius. Sexy, kind of.
7-Up is proud to sponsor youth hockey. And for when they get thirsty, I've provided plenty of 7-Up. Because I care about the kids. 7-Up is now proud to sponsor youth swimming. Kick those legs, Tommy.
Introducing the 7-Up Parade Balloon. It's going to make people want the refreshing taste of 7-Up. And it's completely realistic. I even gave it a pull tab. No! Excuse me! Oh, I'm in three! Whoa! Someone must have shook the can!
7 Up, fruit juice, calcium, vitamin C, and a refreshing berry flavor. It's getting so much attention, it's blushing. Try new 7 Up Plus. When you add it all up, the only way to go is up.
Ads on taxis are popular. Great idea for 7 Up. Ready, Topher? You okay?
Joseph, life would be good. No?
One sure way to promote the refreshing taste of 7 Up? Give out free samples. Hey, everyone, it's all free.
Announcing a whole new reason to pick 7-Up. It's now 100% natural. It tastes better than ever because we stripped out all the artificial stuff, leaving just 5 all-natural ingredients. Refreshingly crisp 7-Up, now 100% natural.
Seven Up has 100% natural flavors for naturally better taste. And who can resist that? 7 Up with 100% natural flavors.
Try new Cherry 7 Up antioxidant. There's never been a more delicious way to cherry pick your antioxidant.
We never saw eye to eye on anything.
Anything. Then we discovered new 7-Up 10 has all the great taste of 7-Up.
But with just 10 calories. So now we both get what we want.
Both! You have more room for the...
We couldn't be happier.
New 7-Up 10. Great 7-Up taste, 10 calories. Get both. Also available in these brands.
I have it all. I know I rock. We feel the love. We go together.
10 calories. Great 7-Up taste. Get both. New 7-Up 10. Also in these brands.
You know 7-Up goes great with punch, but try mixing it with fresh-cut fruit in sangria. It's the perfect drink for when you go raving in the desert. Like that time you told your wife you were at the regional sales conference.
Wait, what?
Remember last March with Steve? Or use it to make a white wine spritzer, perfect for hanging out with 2 Chainz.
I love your rap music.
I have a helicopter.
Ooh.
We should be going.
You don't like boats?
I like boats, and I love all these 7-Up mixed drinks. 7-Up, mix it up a little.
This holiday season, a portion of every Canada Dry and 7-Up purchase will be donated to the Salvation Army.